Zombie Apocalypse. What's up, YouTube? So, Merry Christmas to everybody out there and everything. This video should be going up around Christmas time. Hopefully, it goes up. Hopefully, it uploads what time before Christmas ends. So, yeah. If you guys do enjoy this video, give a thumbs up. And you guys haven't subscribed, don't forget to subscribe. And yeah, comment down below what you got for Christmas. And also, guys, if you guys want to ever, like, play games with me or anything, make sure to add me on Xbox. On the Xbox One, I'll leave my username in the description down below. So yeah, if we sound weird in the video, it's because I had sped up the video throughout the whole thing. So yeah, it's me and my dad and partially my mom are helping out build the bike. And yeah, so we just pulled out the box and everything. Hope you enjoy. At this part, you guys just want to adjust the seat until where you want to sit at. And in the background, you guys see my sisters and mama dancing. They're playing Just Dance, I was supposed to say. I just got for Christmas, so yeah, that's what they're doing. Yeah, yeah. You can edit, dude. Just cut it. You can go ahead and play. Okay, that's gonna be a lot of space.
I think you got to loosen this or something. Yeah, you're gonna have to take this off. This does come out. Get out the door.
On this part, you guys want to have somebody hold the front wheel down. So so that it doesn't move around, and then have a second person tighten the steering wheel of the bike, the handlebars of the bike, and make sure that the wheel on the handlebars are aligned so that when you're riding the bike, it's not unstable and tilted. And also right here, you wanna see how far you want the handlebars to be pushed forward or whatever to a comfortable reach.
Y'all could have told me I was taking it off. I can't even see you doing it. I'm here, I'm here. Is that okay? Yeah. Alright, you got your earring inside, you're
gonna go. You ready to ride? Okay, good. Get off of that because you don't want to smash your interference. Now you can put these on. You can put these on for your YouTube channel. One goes on the front, one in the back. You can do that on your own, sir. Dylan, I'll help you.
Let's get some training wheels now.
Thank you all for watching me do his bike. Don't forget to go subscribe to his channel. I'll leave the link down in the description. If you guys are new to his channel, don't forget to subscribe. And if you guys already subscribed, you already know what to do. Check out his channel, man. Y'all tell everybody about it. He's a dude. Peace.
Here's the outcome of how the bike came out after we put everything onto it, the pegs and the seat, the handlebars, and the wheel. So this is how the bike came out and everything. And yeah, this will go Christmas and peace.
I want a party like Christmas.